Fam, what is going on? Welcome to another video. It is Sunday, September 24th at 7:30 in the morning. We have a 5-hour bus ride today. We leave from school at 8:30, so have about an hour here to get ready. So, gonna pack and go for a short run here. Nothing drastic when it comes to pace. Something just very basic, probably like a 7:45 mile. As I said before, long day ahead, so let's stretch here for a few minutes and get this day started.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go, through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Nice warm-up run, about a mile and a half at 6-minute mile pace, so not too bad, but got about a half an hour here before the bus leaves, so gotta rush to the locker room and grab my boots. Gotta hurry.
Along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around these walls, fighting to create a song. I don't wanna miss a beat.
We are cutting it short right now.
We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays.
Morning. Morning, coach. It's new?
Oh,
yeah.
Ooh.
Rats. Oh, wow, those are nice.
See you.
Hold up. Hold up. Oh, shit.
Konnichiwa, everyone.
What's going on here, boys?
Yo, what is this?
What?
Whose seat is this?
I have no idea whose seat it is.
What happened with Merrick?
I think we should keep the same seats, but...
No, really? What is this, guys?
Spence, if you find me sitting there, you're gonna be like, get out, that's
yeah.
My seat. No.
Yeah.
I wouldn't move.
That's why he did too.
What's hard about keeping the same seat?
Just keep the same seats. It's not hard. No.
Just keep the same seats. West Virginia with the boys.
You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside, outside is no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love. You said we had it all. That shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside, outside is no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind closed doors, I'm a fool for your love.
Up in my belly?
Up in my belly, got a lot put in there.
I don't know if that was British accent. No, it wasn't.
Back to the hotel. gonna nap here for about 2 hours. That shot, that's right there. Game in 3 hours.
Chicago's waiting for job offers on the table, and she tells all her friends that's why they think we're stable. But I got plans on my own, we're better with no label. And I'm loving the way that you move to my vibe and you dance to my songs. But I feel like it's about to be me who goes off into something so wrong. No, I take it for granted, knew I'd be breaking your heart, so I finish. Soon as you walk out that door, I panic. See, I'm never gonna understand it. You said we had it all, that shit would drive me crazy. Cause outside, outside is no feelings, baby. You say it's hard to tell what I've been thinking lately. But behind.
All right, guys, it is Monday morning, about 12 hours after the game. I didn't want to film too much last night, so I'm just going to talk about the game this morning a little bit. We end up losing 2-1, so wasn't in the best of mood last night to talk about anything whatsoever. So we started out slow again, and we got punished around the maybe 30th minute or so to make it 1-0. So it was 1-0 to them going into the second half. And then they end up scoring again to make it 2-0 off kind of a good individual play off one of their forwards. So that was 2-0, and then we end up scoring to make it 2-1 in the 87th. We got a PK, which that's now 6 or 7 goals off dead balls now. So just can't create anything off the run of play, unfortunately. But the kind of impressive part to take away from that game is that we were down one man, and we were down 2-0, and we didn't give up. They were number 4 in the nation, and we were number 10. So we'll most likely move down to maybe 12 or 13, and they'll move up to maybe 2 or 3. We have one more game left on this little trip. We play tomorrow at 7, so just chilling in the hotel today. We have practice at 5, and we're just going to go on some sightseeing or something this afternoon. But first, going to get in a quick run on the treadmill. I'm in the hotel gym upstairs here, and this gym is from like 1980. You guys got to see some of the equipment in this place. This stuff is from like probably the early 90s. Like, this stuff is just, it's so outrageously big. Like, everything is just exaggerated. Like, this hamstring curl is just like a freaking surfboard. Like, it doesn't look that bad on camera, but when you guys have spent as much time as I have in the gym, like, these pieces of equipment just look so outrageous compared to late 2000s equipment. Look at that thing. That thing is just monstrous. And then the best part of this gym is the treadmills. Look at that. Wow. World class. But as always, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you like, subscribe, comment, and I will check you guys in the next vlog. Peace!